Hey explorers, welcome to the mission. I'm Daniel, and in today's mission we'll be building a static blog with Nuxt.js and Strapi. Let's look at what this looks like. We have a very minimal lyric blog to keep us going on our journey, with a title of a song and a description of the song and the artist, with a date it was published to our blog. When we click on a blog entry, we have the lyrics. These happen to be in Korean, and we can go back to other entries and have a view at their lyrics. This is exactly what we'll be building today. And let's look at what you need to know to get started. You need a long-term version of Node.js, which at the moment is 14. You'd need the Yarn package manager to install dependencies. You'd need Git for version control. You'd need knowledge of GraphQL operations, like queries. You'd need some JavaScript knowledge, as we'll be working with Nuxt.js and Strapi, both based on Node.js. You'd need knowledge of web development concepts, like routing and UR parameters, as we go out building out our blog. Let's look at what we'll cover in this mission. This introduction is the first part of the mission. And then we'll get into setting up our Nuxt.js project. If you're not familiar with Strapi, don't worry about that. We'll go through setting up Strapi. We'll also look at basic Strapi functionalities so you can get accustomed to how Strapi as a headless CMS works. We'll go through getting GraphQL working in Strapi. We'll look at connecting our Strapi application to our Nuxt.js application and displaying data from it in the front end. And then we'll deploy our site to Netlify with some bonus content. All right, so now that we understand what this mission will comprise of, let's get started with setting up our Nuxt.js project.